Talking about Mega Tree, when are we gonna get that Mega Project done as well? Yeah. Oh, that sucks. You don't mind, I mean, would you mind like waiting like 20 minutes to do that or no? Because that's honestly all I have, bro. I thought it was until 10, but I realized I gotta wake up earlier tomorrow, so I should probably get off in 30 minutes, which is not even less than 30 minutes. Depressing. Because I gotta wake up at fucking 6:30 tomorrow. Normally I wouldn't have to wake up until like 7 or 8. I'm woken up at 8 before now. 9 o'clock shift. I'm surprised. Honestly, probably get onto the 10 o'clock tournament tonight, like in 40 minutes, and just fucking sell it for first game. I'm assuming there's a reason this is here because you know everything, but why is there chests over here? Is he on right now? I'm sending him a message to unblock me. I already did. I'm just saying, if he has me blocked and he joins the party, I'm gonna give him the boot. Kind of how I work. But he better unblock me or we're gonna have major issues. That's not good. I'm getting a ton of freaking spruce logs over here just by cutting this stuff down. So, I mean, I'll probably just keep putting them in the wood chests we have over there and, you know, you can strip them. You see, I don't want to do that. I don't mind getting the wood food. Like I said, as of now, I'm probably done with Apex for a little bit, unless like I'm only playing Apex when we play together. Fortnite, I'm done with at the moment. I gotta go log on as well before I go. And 2K, I'm about to be done, so it's, I really don't have much to play. My brother and his friend are gonna play, FIFA 23 with me a lot of the time. But other than that, I can definitely play more than before. I just commented on my Twitch. The hell happened to the castle? There's a lot of off-camera stuff. Yours truly named JR. He'd be doing stuff. Oh, that reminds me. I was supposed to do something to him. I think you know what I'm talking about. I would be okay. Hey, yo! Get to the part of what I did. Get to my part, get there. Your mom sounds hot. Oh, I said that on stream, didn't I? Oops, I just stripped one. You fly over the whole castle with one rocket, bro. Floor am I living on there, buddy? Where are you living? Okay. But I own half of this castle as well. I own a quarter of this castle as well. I said a quarter, don't worry. You're gonna put your I know. I hate you. What happened? Why is that? Why is that? Oh, you're done with the second floor. I'm like, bruh. Probably would have been done with it if I helped. That's what I'd be better with helping with a wall. Because it's kind of obvious. You just start at the bottom level and I just copy it all the way up. Do. Need to take a break here a little bit so all these trees or leaves can go away. I can't see what I've done and haven't done. Is Chandler the G word now or something? Or is that just all jokes? Is Chandler GA Y? Or are you just trying to get with Chris? People say I look like, not look like, act like Chandler, so I kind of don't want to anymore if that's the case. Oh God. Do have a brother, Chris. Hey, what the fuck? I thought Amanda was getting on again today. What happens in the friggin' when we built Eiffel Tower as well, it's like you know what's next, but then it's like they make you wait to do it. I don't understand videos sometimes. Wrong, wrong. Wait until some of the stuff disappears. On the water knife. many hours is the enzyme gonna take care? Are you gonna be done with that tonight? Okay. I'm not gonna last long. You're sitting down. What I gotta do is stand in my. I didn't last long today, but I took a nap within 30 minutes of getting home. Yeah. I had 4 3-pointers today, JR. 4 3-pointers, 2 air balls. Very well defensively. I had a plus minus for. I mean, I had a plus for the first time I think in my life. But my guy scored twice. I scored 4 buckets. I'm kind of goated. Yeah. Hot. Not hot, hot, not. The fuck? Tiniest tree you've ever seen. It was fucking 5 logs. Extremely hot. Does that mean I can call you yo! I can't say anything without me annoying you. Oh, okay. Eddie, I mean, Joker, that bitch, that's Joker. Where are Drifty's getting on? So I wonder where Drifty's getting on. Probably eventually. And whenever he goes to his friend's house. No, probably not. I'll be living in a Japanese castle when you guys are just homeless. Unless you come back and it's blown up. I'm not talking about me. I'm saying if you come back and it's blown up. I'm not saying if I did it. You're saying, I'm just saying like a lightning struck it or something. I know, but you got my point, because you said that it would always be here, and I said imagine it just gets blown up. I didn't mean, like, by anyone in particular. Yeah, that's interesting to think about. Give my dad a quick call. That means you can. I mean, I'm still gonna be listening and stuff, but if you want to, you can go. Up to you. Yeah, it's been there for a while. Don't Definitely got that, took forever. I'm probably only be like 10, 15 minutes, up to you. Right, I'll text you when I'm back, just in case. But like I said, I probably gonna just get off for the night anyways. Might do a little Fortnite when I'm just on my phone. I'm just making sure my dad answers before you can go. That sounds really messed up. Probably mid-sleeping on the couch, or... Oh, never mind. Hey, Dad, were you sleeping on the couch? Do you want to talk for a few minutes, or are you sleeping on the couch again?
I'll talk for a couple of minutes. What's up?
Alright, Jay, I'll be right back then. I bet. There is. Oh my god, wait, what is this like? Capone, that's so cool. Oh yeah, right. That's a lot. That was too high.